evening, everybody. Are you ready for this? Before we get started, we just want to make a couple of quick announcements. And that is, one, I know everybody don't want to hear that. You got to keep the mask up. And please stay in the stands during performances. Also, make sure you notice the fire exits. And at this time, we're going to ask everybody to please rise, move your hats and head coverings, national anthem.
Yeah!
All right, we have one quick announcement before we go ahead. All cheerleaders must be watching from the cafeteria. There's close to the TV going on there. We need cheerleaders to make sure they go into the cafeteria. We don't want to see the rest of not allowed to be in the stands, so we have seating for everybody else so the cheerleaders can actually go into the cafeteria. It would be appreciated. Is Pentfield. This time, please welcome to the mat, Pittsburgh. Hall of Fame, Pennfield.
Thank you.
Again, we want to remind all the cheerleaders that you have to watch the competition from inside the cafeteria. So if you have any cheerleaders inside the gymnasium, you can go up to the cafeteria to get that. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. And on deck, Buster Thomas. Please welcome Spencer Park.
Thank you.
And on deck, Russia Rivera. Please welcome to the dance, Lester Thomas.
That's gonna work.
Thank you. I'm next. Right here. Please welcome the man, Rush Henrietta.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
4, 6, 7, 8. We are the champions!
Airport. Please welcome Brayden.
Thank you.
we got to tell everybody that the cheerleaders, we need to have you go into the cafeteria to watch the competitions. We need to get people in the stands so cheerleaders can leave the cafeteria. Jack, Lexi Strader. This time, please welcome Kenny Mangla. Area. Please welcome to the mat, Webster Schrader. Gage Jedi. Here's one of the man, Reese Arcadia.
Hey, Paul!
Arcadia! Here for the title, my
Ladies and gentlemen, before we go on, we have to just make a quick announcement. We want you to make sure you stay in your seat at the finish of this. We're going to move stuff around, so we greatly appreciate everybody staying seated. And at this time, we are going to welcome the last team out to the mat. So please put your hands together and welcome Gates Skyline. is last call for the apparel sales. Last call for apparel sales. If you haven't gotten what you need yet, go out in the hallway, get your apparel sales. This is the last call.
Thank you.
Alright. Hey, has everybody enjoyed the evening so far? How about a big round of applause for all the teams competing here tonight? Good job by all. We are going to announce the teams out here now on the floor one by one, so make sure you make some noise for all the teams. The first team up, coached by sisters Alex and Alyssa Dayton. The team that gives Gold Empire a whole new meaning. Get your V's up for BBC! Our next team is coached by Rachel Weiss. They are united as one and shining bright together. Give it up for Panthers from Pittsburgh Edmund Sutherland. Our next team is coached by Jessica Buchanel and Katie Cotton. The moment this team starts their engines, their energy is contagious and never stops. Put your hands together for Pentfield! The next team is coached by Shelley Cavano. The Queens of Section 5, please welcome Helen. Our next team is coached by Jessica Orlando. They're always ready to fight and ready to rumble. Put your hands together for Spencer Parks! Our next team is coached by Raylan Felci. The next team is coached by Christina Watson. When the lights go out, the show must go on. Welcome, the Western Thomas Titans. Now our next team is coached by Raylan Felci. Roll on the red carpet as we welcome the stars of Rush Henry University. The next team is coached by Tiana Kendrick and Amy Peralta. They never back down and fight hard for the crown. Give it up for the Greg Bruins! This next team is coached by Elaine McGurk. The OG, the one, the only, FBC! Our next team is coached by Alex Blasey. The team that never stops striving to be the best and is built brave tough. Canandaigua Varsity! The next team is coached by Michelle Morales. They are 15 strong, but one from the start. together forever with gold in their hearts, the Warriors from Webster Schreiner. Our next team is coached by Stacy Pike and Anthony Cartella. You will remember these Titans. They always do it better. Give it up for Greece Arcadia. And the last team of the day, coached by Brittany Marciniak. Always showing you how it's done. The Spartans of GCBC. We're going to start with Division One Large. The first award will be for Coach of the Year from Division One Large. This award is voted on by their peers prior to this competition. Coach of the Year in Division One Large is Shelly Caballo from Hill. In fourth place, with a score of 73.05, Pittsburgh. Third place with a score of 83.5, Penfield. Second place with a score of 87.80. Thank you. in first place with a score of 88.30. Victor! With a score of 83.05. Webster Thomas. Second place with a score of 87.15. Rush Henrietta. In first place, with the highest score of the day, with a 92.90.